guys, welcome to my channel. I am free, so I'm gonna show you guys what I do in my free time. First off, I took a shower and I had a breakfast. Now I'm gonna show you guys how I get my face so smooth without makeup. And I use the facial cleanser of Aluminé. This product is really amazing. So it's made of citrus, as you can see. I will put the information down below so you can see. Most of all, I use this in the evening when I put my makeup off. With this, it's amazing. I don't use no swipes. Makeup cleanse swipes. I only use this with hot water and it's amazing. It makes your face really clean and it feels really soft. After that, I use the scrub, also from Aluminé, and this is amazing. I use this three times a week is more than enough. Kills your skin's dead skin cells and a lot of amazing things. This product is amazing. I use it for 1 year now and I don't want another product. So I'm gonna use I'm gonna tell you how I use it. And after that, I use the cream. Yeah. We start with the cleanser. With warm water in it. A little bit is more than enough. Look, like this. More than enough. Little bit here, little bit there. Next, we're gonna use the scrub. I'm in love with this one. Just a little bit. But first of all, you need to make your face also wet. I use now after each other because now you guys need to see. But when I use it, I use this in the morning. When I took a shower 3 times a week, and this in the evening after I put my makeup off. Really clean. Gonna so. Need a little bit of it. Like this. I'm gonna read now. Now every day I read 10 pages of a book, and I'm reading this book right now, 12 Pillars. It's an amazing book. I have written this book maybe for 3 times now, and this book shows you how to be successful in every way of life, in relationship, in your business, in your work, your daily life, your whole life. It shows you how to be successful step for step. Amazing book. I'm gonna read this book. I'm done. But I've read it now and it feels good. Every time I'm ready reading, I feel good. I feel really good because this book, that is something that it reads really good, and it's read fast, and it makes you a better person. Write your goals down. If you don't write your goals, you would never achieve. Alright. Next, I'm gonna do a yoga. Because, you know, you have to relax your mind too. Your mind have to be, you know, relaxed and zen before you can make a good decision. It's not only on Facebook. You sit and watch TV and do whatever, you know, everybody do. You have to be unique. Do what's better for you, your life, your family, and the world. And today I'm gonna relax, zen, relax my mind, stress-free. I'm gonna show you guys how I do that, and we'll see. Yes? guys, it's lunchtime. After yoga, you gotta feed your mind and your body. So I have here pear, I love it, it's really sweet. And I have avocado, really really good superfood. I have yogurt, and what's in it? I have here hemp seeds. I really love it. I only eat fruit, veggies, and fish. Why? It's my own choice. No, I want to feed my body with the good of the products. It keeps me really healthy and in shape, for sure. Don't only eat healthy and good food, I also go always to the gym. Today is rest day. My legs are hurting really, really bad. So the yoga was really good for me. Skin still looks smooth. No makeup on yet, only the facial cleanser and the scrub. I really love it. I love these 3 days. I was hungry for them. After dressing up, I'm not feeling like thank you.
audiomicro.com.